possess sufficient funding. I assume there is no recourse in this matter?